When the ball is hit in the gap, an outfielder must initially take a drop step at a 45-degree angle in order to get the proper depth and distance in order to cut the ball off properly in the gap. Once they cut the ball off in the gap, they should make an accurate throw to their cutoff man for them to make the next play.